States of matter.
In this chapter, you will learn about solids, liquids and gases, change of state.
Now, I am going to teach you on solids, liquids and gases.
What is it all about, sir?
Yeah, I'll explain it.
Solids. Most solids are hard and have a fixed shape and size. This is because the particles that make up solids are packed together so tightly that they can barely move. Liquids. Unlike solids, liquids do not have a fixed shape. Liquids take the shape of the container. Particles in liquids are not packed as tightly as in solids. Gases. Particles in gases are packed very loosely. This is why gases do not have a fixed shape and can flow very easily. Change of state. Conversion of a solid into liquid is called melting. Conversion of a liquid into a solid is called freezing. Conversion of a liquid into gas is called evaporation. Conversion of a gas into a liquid is called condensation.